Hey you guys, I'm Lizbeth, and with Mother's Day around the corner, I thought it'd be really fun to recreate one of my mom's makeup looks. I love this look of hers. She's actually rocking a blue smoky eye, a red glossy lip, and those are definitely not something I would rock together, but I thought I would try it out. I love a statement eye with like a nude subtle lip, and I love a statement lip with more of a nude subtle eye. She actually used to be a makeup artist too, which is cool, so I hope I do this look justice. I'm really excited because I'm actually gonna be using some of IPSY's made products to get the look. I'm really looking forward to getting into this Dominique Cosmetics palette because there's a lot of great cool tones and warm tones. And my mom is definitely more of a cool tones shadow gal. And I'm also gonna be sharing some tips she shared with me growing up. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I already moisturized my face and primed it. And now I'm gonna go in with foundation. This one is by Wander Beauty. I actually discovered it through IPSY in their February products, which is cool. And it is one of my absolute favorites. It's a doe foot applicator. This is so nice and it's buildable. And I like to blend it in with a dense flat brush, but this blends in so seamlessly and it's buildable and it covers, which is so important to me. I hope I do this look justice. This will be really fun to share with my mom. Normally I would do my brows next, but my mom's brows were super, no shade, Ma, but they're thin in this photo. That was the vibe in the 90s. I'm actually gonna go in with Wander Beauty's brow gel. This is color clear, just to kind of set my brows. Let's do a little color on the lid. Let's do my lids. I'm going to go in with the lighter shade. Do I wanna go light? Maybe more of this like creamy shade. It's called Fringe. Just do a little wash all over my lid. That is literally the most perfect flesh tone color for me. Now let's go in with the blues. There's a couple different blues in here, and when I showed my mom the makeup look I'm going to recreate, she said there was some green in there, and there's actually a really beautiful green color right here called Cactus. So I'm gonna go in with Dreamcatcher and then mix it with a little bit of Cactus. And this darker blue in this palette is so pretty. It's called Moonchild, and it's a deeper, definitely like midnight blue. So in her makeup look, her smoky eye kind of cat eyes a little bit. I'll do that at the end with concealer, just kind of clean it up a little bit. My mom, when she does a shadow look, she lines the lower lash line. So I'm gonna go in with the Moonchild shadow. And then I'm actually going to bring it up a little bit because her shadow kind of cats out a little bit. Now I'm going to set my face with some translucent powder. And then I'm gonna go in with some blush. The tip I'm gonna be sharing is my favorite tip that I ever learned from my mom. The blush I'm gonna go in with is actually IPSY's Fresh Face Blush in Beach Rose. It is so pretty. Apples on my cheeks, so smile. Another tip from my mom. And my favorite makeup tip from my mom is, well, she carried her blush up like this, but she put blush on her brow bone like this. That's my favorite makeup tip. It's definitely a 90s vibe, but it just warms up the face. It's so pretty, and this blush is stunning. Now let's do mascara. I'm gonna go in with Benefit's Roller Lash. This is one of my favorites. You guys gotta try it out. It lifts, curls, lengthens, separates, adds volume. All right, so now for the piece de resistance, my mom's glossy red lip. So I'm gonna go in with this in Beauty Project Glaze One lip oil. It's so pretty, but she had a really pretty statement lip. So I'm gonna go ahead and use a red lip liner and line my lips. My mom always used lip liner, and she could actually line her lips with no mirror. That's gold. I'm not gonna do that right now because I'm not that talented. Lips are lined. Let's go in with the lipstick. And then let's go in with the gloss. This lip gloss, Glaze One lip oil. It smells like candy. It smells so good. Look at that shiny lip. I feel like I look like my mom. The glammed up makeup look, put your face on, is all my mom. She's the one who taught me that. So I love this. I would totally go out like this, honestly. Like, that's how much she inspired me and encouraged me and how much fun we had with makeup. Okay, I need to do my hair and put the earrings in, and then I'll show you the entire recreation of my mom's look. All right, you guys, this is the final look. I feel like a boss in this look, if I'm being honest. I love it. I can't wait to go show her. I don't normally do like a bold eye and a bold lip, but I think it's cool. It works. And I love that she was daring. Like, this is cool. This was my mom. Thanks for watching. I will let you go and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye.